Hi, and welcome to Change Your Body Boot Camps 2015 Phase 1 Challenge Week. Today's challenge workout number 2. To keep with our Q1 theme of working on all the important pieces, all the little things, we're going to start off with core, just like in class. So why don't you get down on the ground right now. We're going to go to a front plank. Helen's got a timer, so you'll hear the beeps. 20 seconds to hold, 10 seconds to switch. We'll go through 2 rounds. Ready, Helen? Set. Go. So you got your head packed, you're on your forearms are parallel. Feet together, ribs down, butts tucked, and you're pushing into a Y. So you should have a little fire in your arms, pushing into a Y. Turn to your right side, elbows under your shoulder, push away from the floor, ribs down, heads packed, and you're holding. So you notice we got a little extra credit because I got set up right away in that 10 seconds. So that's okay. That's what I'm working you towards. I'm working you towards 30 seconds anyways. So you're pushing away. Hips are stacked. Feet are stacked. Ears are stacked. Step your left leg behind. Left hand down. Toes up, heels together. Ribs down, pack your head. So not here, here. Ribs down. Open the bridge. Bend your right leg. Turn to your left forearm. Stack your feet. Press away from the floor. Ribs down, heads packed, arms straight up, pushing as far away from the floor as you can, ankles are stacked, knees are stacked, hips are stacked, shoulders are stacked, ears are stacked. Back to the front plank, feet together, heads pushed back, press away from the floor, now pull. Pull your elbows towards your feet. Pull your feet towards your elbows. Try to get some trembling. There you go. Get some trembling. Maybe you'll talk funny. Maybe you won't. Keep pulling. Keep pulling. Yeah. Go ahead. I can take it. Okay. Turn to a right side plank. Heads packed. Feet up. Ribs down. Pressing away from the floor. Keep pushing. Keep pushing. Keep pushing. Step your left foot behind. Left hand down. Fingers out to the side. Toes up. On the back side of your heels. Bend your right leg, turn to your left forearm, feet stacked, this is the last one. Heads pushed back, on your forearm, push your fingers to the ceiling, ribs down, press away from the floor. Okay, so that wasn't part of the challenge. That's just to keep the momentum going. I'm working on the important pieces. All right, challenge workout number 2. Complete 6 rounds in 16 minutes or less, or another way to say it, complete 6 rounds as fast as possible, and or. You need a mat, a pair of dumbbells, a roller. Dumbbell load is 15 to 35%. I've got 2 30s. There are 5 exercises. You're gonna do 8 reps per exercise. I'll show you level 1 first round, level 2 second round, level 3 third round. Then you choose the best level for you, or you always choose the best level for you from then on. Helen's got a timer. It's gonna do 4 minute beeps just to give you a marker. Ready? First exercise is squats. Hands behind your head. Ready, Helen? Set, go. Second exercise is a push-up. A yoga push-up. High plank. Excuse me, start with downward dog. High plank, low plank, high plank. One. Low plank, high plank. Two. Low plank, high plank. Three. Low plank, high plank. Four. Low plank, high plank. Five. Low plank, high plank. Six. Low plank, high plank. Seven. Low plank, high plank. Eight. Third exercise is a stiff leg deadlift to a wire reach. This is actually a level 2. Level 1 would be to hold for 30 Mississippis. Scratch that, maybe the hold for 20 Mississippis. Last exercise is pullover. Bent arm. Hold the top. Ribs down. Touch. Touch one. Two. Three. Six, seven, eight. Okay, that's one round. Round two, one dumbbell goblet. Pull yourself down. One, two, three, four, five. One extra, just for extra grip. Starting the downward dog, push up. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. One dumbbell. Stiff leg deadlift. Thank you.
dumbbell, straight arm pullover. Arms are straight, touch the ground. Pull straight up. Keep your ribs down while your lats lengthen.
Round three, level three. Dive bomber push. All right, starting the downward dog.
Two dumbbell pullovers. This one you don't touch the floor. You stop in line with your ears.
Okay, it's three rounds, halfway. Five.
6. Come on, Mike.
That's 4 rounds. That's 12 minutes. It's coming close. It's possible, but I don't know. There was a point when I thought that level 2 was harder than these, but I don't feel that way anymore. At least the level 2s, you can go fast and get it done. These are a grinder. Time on detention. One, and I drill, spit it out of my face. Two. 3. The goblet squat that gets the shoulders tight.
Down to your last 1:15.
Yeah.
You know that feeling when water goes up your nose in the pool? It just happened. Come on, babe.
Hang on, you got it. 10 more seconds.
Seven.
One more.
That's 5 rounds of challenge workout number 2. In 16 minutes. I'm going to finish the last round just because. That's 2015. If you gotta go, you gotta go. But if you got that little extra time, I can give you extra time. Then you bang it out. There we go. I think this is the hardest exercise. Pullovers are second. Come on, baby. I love this. Tank top season. That's right, halfway. Come on. Come on.
I think that was an extra one anyway.
You think it was? Well, I can't stop now. I think you're right too. I think I took my first rest at 5 and so far. Finish it now. Come on, babe.
Good job.
Thank you. think it was 100 degrees out, not 26 degrees out. Last exercise. That's 20 minutes. Gosh. I have the camera on me. You always go a little faster with the camera on you. This is either hard or I need to get in better shape. Ooh. All right, that's challenge workout number two. Phase one, 2015. Total time, Helen, was?
I think it was 22:49.
22:49. Good luck.